vivid, chilling video showing the moment a driver plows into a group of police officers outside a Phoenix gas station, throwing one of them into the air.
This is a violent, cowardly act on our police officers.
The suspect arrested after a violent struggle and now facing attempted murder charges. Southern Soaker. Overnight, tropical storm Juliet develops over Florida. Flooding rains, high winds, and possible tornadoes expected. And shakeup. She was supposed to be the savior of Weight Watchers, but nearly a year after Oprah Winfrey became a major investor, the scales have tipped. The CEO is out, and Oprah and the company are looking for a new leader today, Wednesday, September 14th, 2016.
From NBC News, this is Today.